こんばんは。
Good evening.
AKB48 チーム K の大島優子です。
I'm Yuko Oshima from Team K AKB48.
第1位を皆さんからいただきました。
In this 本当にありがとうございます。Thank you so much.
毎回選抜総選挙は
Every time, whenever there's a general election, we get very nervous and we all get nervous.
どうしたらいいかわからなくなる。
And we don't know what to do until the very day comes. It's a very nerve-wracking event. But today, I was able to participate in a very relaxed manner. That is because all of my fans, every time I saw them at a handshaking event, told me that believe in yourself, you're going to be fine. I think it's very difficult for you to tell somebody else to believe in themselves. Because if you cannot believe in yourself, you cannot tell others to believe in themselves. And all of my fans convinced me, telling me that you need to believe in yourself. So last night, today when I was at the venue, I was able to feel very relaxed, feeling self-confidence over myself. And I was just waiting for my name to be called.
AKB48
may be going through generational transition.
Mariko-chan
said that
she
posed a challenge to the junior members saying, come and get us. And I saw all the young members growing, and I really want them to do their best. And at the same time, I don't want to be defeated either. And this time, I was able to become the number one. And I would like all other members to come and get me and challenge me. And I would stand here as a very thick wall so that I can carry out my mission. The last time I was chosen as number one, I was given this song called Heavy Rotation. And from children to very senior fans, they came to know me because of this particular song. And now I was able to become number one again. So I hope to be able to deliver a center song that I can deliver to my fans. I don't know what that song would sound like as of yet.
But
you have demonstrated to me, myself, and to everybody what I have been working all this while. So I would like to keep on continue to believing myself so that I can release a new center song. And I would like to sing this song together with the members chosen at this time. So I really am grateful if you can keep on supporting us. And what else? Today, Atsuko came to see me on stage. And I was so touched and moved, and I really felt that she's really being happy for me, and I was so happy to see her that way. Until yesterday, I was filled with worries. And I realized that she used to feel the same feeling that I had felt last night. We were the only ones who knew how suffering this is, because we were the only ones going through this. And this past two or three days, I was going through that all the while. But that said, all the members, every one of them, were going through the same thing. We were going through the uncertainty, and we have so many members on board, and so that is why we are able to unite and connect with each other because of this uncertainty. So I would like to cherish this. We should cherish this so that we can move on forward. Finally, I would like to deliver a word or two to the fans out there in the world. I would like to thank you in all different languages.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Kamsahamnida. Shei shei. Koppun ka. Atto nanda ro.
What else?
Atto wa. Grazie.
What else?
Danke schön. 嬉しいポーク。あとは
What else?
あ、オブリガード。テーマカシー。そして
And
日本の皆さんに
To the Japan
ありがとうございます。
Japanese people, thank you.
これからも AKB48 を、頑張らせていただきますので
Please continue to support us. We are going to do our best as AKB48. 夢
を追う者同士で歩んで切磋琢磨して
So let's share the same dream.
頑張ります。
And
ぜひ
I'm going to put my best effort. Please continue to support us.
以上、大島彩子でした。
We appreciate your warmth. Thank you.